Hey guys, welcome back to KandJproductions. I'm Javen.
I'm Keith.
And today, Keith, you want to tell them what we're doing?
We're going to go check some traps. We caught a big coon yesterday. I'm down here at our property in Carrollton. We're going to be going around checking traps, you know what I mean? It's trapping season. Oh, here's a big coon. It had no tail, so that's why it was pretty cool. But he's right on the other side of this tote, you know?
He's smiling.
Big coon. He's actually really big. He's a male, you could tell. Because right in the middle of his stomach, he's got this little patch right here. And, yeah. But, Javen, he's got the trap basket. Do a little twirl for us. Yep. We're going to go out on the four-wheeler. We already checked the traps in the backfields. Now we're going to go to the front. Then we're going to go down the road and check some down there.
That's where we caught
this one. We got some more traps set down at the road yesterday. So, we're going to go trap some red fox. We're going to make out some sets for that. So, it's going to be pretty cool.
Yeah.
All around, it's going to be a fun day. And can't wait to bring you guys along with us.
Let's do it.
Keep on watching. All right, guys. So we caught a coon on this trail right here. Go back.
Yes, we did.
I have the trap set here because I seen coon running. I'd ride my four-wheeler along this trail. I seen him running across it. And I haven't really caught anything. I caught a few possums. That's about it. He's decent size.
Hey, buddy, look up here.
Yep, so.
He's definitely not camera shy.
We'll get him dispatched and move on to the next one.
Yep.
So.
Alright, guys, Keith's got the raccoon out there. He's gonna take it back to the four wheeler. We're gonna reset the trap. There he is. He's just sleeping, that's all.
Okay, alright, so move on to the next one. Hold on, let me reset this
one. Watch Keith do this. He's got a special sauce mixture, not really a sauce.
There, let me get the basket off here.
Dog-proof trap.
The reason they call it dog-proof is because a dog cannot get its foot down there to get caught. And it's really easy on the fur. It's really easy on the raccoon's paw. You can catch raccoon, skunk, and possums in these. I've even heard people catching fox in them, but I've never done that before. So you use something like this. It's like a lever, just to get it down. They make setters, but I just use this because it's cheaper. You put that little notch right on the. This is called a dog. You put the little notch right on the dog, and then there's a little lever down in there. You can't really see it, but they pull up on that. And when they pull up on it, it moves this down. That sets off, and this bar comes right up to here and holds them. So you stick that back down in the ground.
So it doesn't ever break the legs. So.
No, it's really easy on them, actually. And then you get out. This is a special stuff for a coon. It's my coon bait. Get some of that in there.
Almost looks like candy corn mix.
Yeah, get that right there, and I put a little bit on the outside so they can eat a little bit, and then they're like, ooh, that's good. And then I get this. It's called fish oil. What I do is it attracts them, really. That's what it all does. A little bit in there. Put some on the tree, but there's hardly anything in there, so I have to really use the tipping motion. Use it so it drifts down on the tree and then attracts them and puts them on the trap. Like that, and then use a leaf to
clean it up,
and all you stick the leaf right there, and then they have to move the leaf, and it gives them attracted, and that's it. Move on to the next one.
Yep. All right, guys.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a band of gypsies we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way, and our way is on the road again. get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friend, and I can't wait to get on the road again.
Got the possum raccoons there. We're about to go out. What we've been doing is taking a strap right there and tying them to logs and dragging them back here. So bet you that's what we're gonna do. Guys, here we are. Gonna get some logs. Filming here. Yes, we are. Alright. Oh, we can't see. My gloves are on. Sorry. There's sheep there. About to kill himself, probably. Timber. Oh my god. That was cool. I'll go take our viewers over down here, and we are going to pick up some logs and drag them back. Happy Thanksgiving. I know it was a couple days ago, but you know, whatevs. Here's a nice one. Oh, let's get it. I'm stupid. Okay. Oops. Maybe not that one that big, because the bark came off. Surprise. Alright. Let's try it again. Put some gloves back on. A little bit chilly out here. All right. Sorry if it's a little quiet. Not much for talking to myself out in the woods. And up. Here we go. Screw it. Over there is where me and Keith ran into the tree. He almost knocked himself out. Keith's over there kicking down trees. Go grab this. All right. Ooh, this would be nice. Wait, no, this is the one Keith was talking about. Alright, guys. We'll see you back when we're starting to drag stuff out of here. Okay, guys, we got a whole bunch of logs here. Keith needs me to drive back into there so we can pull a big one out. Let's see. Trip. Usually we try to take back three at a time, but alright, here, let's see. Yeah, what I did was kind of wrapped it around almost.
I'm sorry, seeing it. I don't want to wrap it, I just want to get.
Yeah, that's what I, and then I put it up here. Push it. No, it will fit there.
Whoa. Back up. You must have moved it. Yeah, you definitely moved something. Shoot. Dang it, Javen. You were doing as you must have.
I was trying to get a slack this morning, but then I just gave up with it, and then I dragged it back.
Yeah, I think that's what you did. You moved it, and then when you gave it slack, it's always been loose.
But I didn't give it slack. It, like, would it work?
Well, then probably when you pull one of those treats, it just did it.